Hi guys, we are in Sasha Kitchen. I went on holiday in Singapore and I'm back from holiday. I had an amazing holiday in an Asian country. It's the best country ever. It's so beautiful, so clean. I made so many amazing friends there. And also I met my subscribers. Okay, what is the Singapore? It's very popular for chili crab, and I went there and I ate that. I found the box also in the Asian grocery. It's called Singaporean chili crab. But tonight we will do a trick, and my subscriber suggests me to do different way. Instead of putting crab in, we will put pork ribs. Okay, that's like a little cheating, and we will try a different way. And he did it, and he said it's really, really good, amazing. Okay, so we start with the fry pan here. We start in. Okay, I put 1 spoon olive oil. Have a few steps. First step, I already put olive oil. It's very warm. Now I will put pork ribs inside. I will fry them on both sides. Try them both sides. Amazing. Okay, let's back to Singapore. It's amazing country. I fall in love with the country and I really want to stay and live there. Okay, I went to botanic garden and I enjoyed flowers. How amazing. I went to Sentosa Island. And I went on cable car. I was very scared of the heights, but I enjoyed very, very much. It was amazing, beautiful. The streets, everything so clean, no chewing gum. It's everybody is so nice, polite. It's lovely. It's amazing country. I hope I go again and I enjoy the country. Took the pork ribs out from fry pan. They are already cooked. Okay, next step, put again 1 spoon of olive oil in fry pan. Okay, and just heat it. Okay, what we have in this box is Singaporean chili crab. They have few things inside. And they, I have to put my glasses on. It's called chili crab pasta. What we will do, we will open that and we will put in fry pan. Okay, we will fry for a few seconds. Okay. What we did, we put that chili crab pasta inside. We fried a few seconds. Now we will add all these ribs inside and stir very well. We have to mixture them so well in this pasta. Okay. We have to coat them very well to suck all this amazing sauce. Do I speak very good English? Oh my goodness. How amazing improvement. Okay, we poured them very well. Now we will add half liter of water inside. Okay, this box has more steps to do, more ingredients. Okay, next step, they call extra hot chili mix. We will open that and put inside. It will be extra chili. OMG. Maybe it's too much chili. Oh my goodness, that's it. Okay, my cameraman suggested to put all chili. I hope my subscriber instruction is correct. And now we will mix all inside. This is the first time I'm making this. Following instruction of subscriber from Singapore. Hi Sherwin. Okay, that's a recipe from my two subscribers from Singapore. Hi Jeff and hi Sherwin. Two of you making your dish, what you suggest me, and I put all these ingredients. Okay, next step we have they call chili crab premix. I will put in 30 milliliters of water. I mix, then I put inside. Okay, I stir very well this, and I will cook for 10-15 minutes longer and eat with rice. Beautiful. Okay, chili crab, it's ready. It's not crab, it's the it's a pork leaves. Okay, now we will experience and see how it is. That's the chili sauce. Some almond. It's really good. Oh, so good. Oh, very chilly. It's really, really good. It's really delicious. It's very spicy. I will burn tonight. I need a lot of green tea. Chilli green tea. And thanks to my subscribers who recommended this food to make. And if you like my video, please subscribe and thumb up. All the best and have a nice night. See you again.